Questions and concerns tonight over the safety of a Sacramento bridge. Here's a look at the I Street Bridge that crosses the Sacramento River. KCRA3's Mike Tissell is live along this bridge to show us why some people say it's not safe.
Broken railings, busted barricades, and gaping holes. Today, city road crews again inspected a stretch of the I Street Bridge pedestrians say is downright
dangerous.
Dangerous because there are several spots where gaps appear wide enough for a small child to fall through.
You know how kids like to play, they'll come over here and, you know, mess with it.
Now, within the past 24 hours, the city came out. They installed chains to try and hold the detached sections of railing. And then at the spots where there are big gaping holes like this, the city tried to put in barricades in hopes of bridging that gap. But people using this bridge want to know why it's taking so long to fix this. After all, this damage is from a car crash earlier this year. And city officials acknowledge that repeated attempts to make this stretch safe haven't worked.
The first barricade was stolen. The second barricade that replaced the first one that was stolen, we added a chain to it, chained it down. That one was stolen in the last week or so. And then it was brought to our attention by a citizen that that second barricade was missing.
Now, with another set of chains and barriers in place, users of this bridge say it's time to stop putting up temporary barricades and do something permanent and safe.
They need to fix it. Period, point blank. They should fix it.
That's Mike Tissell reporting tonight. Now, city officials say fixing the bridge is not as easy as it looks because this is a historic railroad bridge and it will require at least $30,000 to fix. City officials say any work on it must go out to bid. Bottom line right now, it will be weeks before the stretch of I Street Bridge can even begin to be fixed.